Oh, he's backs away and gets it through the offside. He loves it there. Kulasekara has decided, well, you may think you've got through all the good batsmen. You've got a way to go yet. That's a very good shot.
Very clever indeed. Gave himself some room because he wanted to pick that spot. Third man in the circle. He just uses the pace operately. Well, who says fast bowlers don't think?